What a silver on beam tonight.
I thought I was at the Bolshoi Ballet. I'm telling you, in my mind, that's a gold medal performance, and I don't remember ever seeing a ballerina tumble before. That was great. That was great.
I spent a lot of time at the ballet. Spent it with her grandmother, who took her there to inspire her as a ballerina.
And here is that ballerina showing that she can also be an acrobat. This is a full twisting double somersault. After all of that beautiful choreography, that incredible dance, personality abounds, but she also can bound in the air.
Her mother is unemployed. Lilia has been the breadwinner for her mom, her brother, her grandfather, and her grandmother, who recently passed away, which was hugely crushing for her. Oceanu's waiting to see if she's going to get knocked out of the medals, and yes, Potkapayeva's 9.887 does do that. Oceanu will not get a medal in floor exercise. Mo Huilan is the one person who can deny Dominique Dawes, the lone American in the top three, a medal. Dominique is in bronze medal position, Simona Aminar in silver, and as I mentioned, Potkapayeva in gold.
Remember, in the all-around competition, Potkapayeva and Mo Huilan were in the same rotation. Mo had to follow Lilia's floor team.
And had a chance, but gave it away here.
Former on the Chinese team, 17-year-old Mo Huilan.
John, she's always entertaining, but those tumbling passes, in the first two tumbling passes, she had some small errors and should not medal here.
It was first Mo's fraternal twin sister, Hui Fang, who was invited to train in Beijing, while Mo Huilan was to be sent home. They didn't think she was good enough. The coaches allowed her to stay with her sister just for fun, and her sister was the one who ended up being sent home, and Mo Huilan is the Chinese female star now, along with Li Shuashuang. Kisses all around from Potkapayeva, who is guaranteed a gold medal. Dawes, if she stays at 9.837, if Huilan cannot beat that, she will get the bronze